Russia warns it could launch a preemptive strike against the NATO-led defence shield plan for Europe if divisions between them over the project reach a critical point.
Russia's nuclear arsenal is getting a significant boost in the coming months.
This year, our nuclear forces will receive more than 40 intercontinental ballistic missiles capable of penetrating all existing missile defences, even the most advanced.
Thank you.